That's the village of Flirtencoodle. They built around that old imperial tower to use it to store crops. But turns out the underground levels are full of monsters. Seems like a way to earn some jade, right?
Right. Are you gonna put your away before we introduce ourselves?
Rule one of adventuring. Always have your out. Shows confidence.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.